Everyone, and welcome to the stream. If you're watching live, it's John Brownie 15 on Twitch or Jonathan Plays here on YouTube. Today we're having my little brother join me as the scheduled day but not time due to the fact his computer had to update and it's way out of date. But it still plays games good enough for him. Just takes forever to do updates. Anyway, today we're trying out Scrap Mechanic on the stream, correct?
Yes, and this used to be your laptop, you know that, right?
Yes, and even I called it bad then.
Okay, well, first things for,
so,
follow me.
Little brother's gonna teach me the ropes of this game because he plays it more than I have, and I've lost most of the controls. There's only one bucket, Daniel.
No, we're going to get more buckets as we go along. RMB to dismantle. Dismantle that wheel. On the cart.
That dismantle screen is glitchy. Wheel.
No, probably because you're... See? Dismantle the cart, but, leave the two boxes. The two boxes in the car aren't really worth anything.
Your
I
character.
Told you you'd get a bucket.
Okay. Figured out how to throw.
That's RMB.
I just clicked.
And then it's. Yeah. And then it's B for inventory.
I'm gonna try to put out the fire.
You need like 8 buckets of water to do that.
So we tried loading this game earlier and his computer crashed, to say the least.
It needed to do an update.
And of course, it picks right when we were starting the stream to do the update, doesn't it? Of course, that's when it picks, correct?
Well, it was supposed to do it on non-active hours. Oh, hi, John.
I'm putting out the fire.
I'm trying to kill a walk.
Why?
You know what the weird thing is?
What?
In this game, you can only find 2 crashed ships, and yet the numbers on the crashed ships are 7 and 14.
Okay.
The numbers are 7 and 14. So where are the rest of the ships?
I'm amazed that fuel hasn't exploded due to the fire. I mean, the gas can. Hello, one viewer. I'm Jonathan Plays here on YouTube and John Brownie 15 on Twitch. Thank you for watching my channel. If you have any comments or questions, feel free to put them in chat.
You'll collect the mustache I have on my character.
Mustache. I so messed that bucket up. Oh, we're playing to my little brother today. Please say hi.
Hi.
What we're doing currently is putting out the fire.
And I'm running along gathering resources, and I'm gonna go raid a thing, which I'm waiting on you. Run down the path that used to be littered with, like, crates. And at the end of the path, you'll see me smashing open crates and a giant tower, which we need to raid.
Okay. He's showing me the ropes of the game.
And B or I is for inventory.
Requires power. Okay.
To get power, I'm over at the place where we get the power for it.
I presume it's a power cell.
It is a gigantic battery. Come on, I'm waiting for you.
I know, I just put out the fire.
You don't have to put out every single last piece of fire.
I don't?
No, you don't.
I didn't know that.
Then why did you think I wasn't putting out the fire? It's because you already put out enough of the fire.
Doesn't fire regrow?
No.
Not in this game, at least.
Yeah. Oh hi, bot. I'm glitched. Okay.
It just took a second to load.
Where are you?
Sorry, viewers. I have to reload. Scrap mechanic due to the fact that I just got a bug issue.
Bug splat.
AMD. Bug report tool, yeah. A system error occurred. Oh. Bug has been generated.
John, it was because I was loading the map that you didn't already have loaded. Just X out the bug because you're still here in the game. You're still functional in the game.
Okay, thanks. At least we know
I was loading terrain. It's because the terrain was double loading. And John, harvest these over here.
Wait for me.
Harvest those.
Sorry, viewer,
hover
I didn't know that.
Hover over them and then press E. Hover over it and then press E. There you go.
Sorry, viewer, for that interruption. Basically, what happened was... Am I still live on my end? Can you tell me if I'm still live, viewer? Oh, great. I have to restart my software.
Streaming software?
Yes.
Should I pick up the battery, or do you want to pick up the battery?
I want to.
And, John, putting the battery into the craft ship...
You're still alive? Thank you. Thank you, Inside... I'm gonna call you Inside if you don't mind. Because I cannot pronounce that full thing. You are still alive, thank you. I think I fixed the picture image.
When you grab the battery, don't put it into the crash. Well, the only thing it does for the crash ship is to give us the logbook. That's the only thing it really does.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Okay. Where's the battery?
Finish harvesting it or I will.
Right at ship. Oh, there's the battery.
Yeah. R&B.
How is B my... Oh, B's backpack.
B is inventory.
You said press R and B.
R M B. Right mouse button.
I didn't know that's what that meant.
R M B and L M B. Right mouse button and left mouse button.
Okay, that makes sense now.
What did you think they were?
Press R, press M, press B. Press L, press...
I guess I'll let you harvest that then.
Thank you for letting me know I'm still live, viewer. And thanks for being an avid viewer of the channel. When I'm live, I do like to show my mistakes, even live on the video, because why not? Did you just take my carrot? My carrot.
Don't worry, I have some food for you. Here's 2 tomatoes, a carrot, and a beet.
Basically, only one fruit, only one thing I like in real life. My character doesn't care, so I'm gonna let him eat it.
Owen up. Owen up. Okay.
Hello, second viewer.
Really?
I'm JohnBrownie15 on Twitch. And Jonathan plays here on YouTube. Thanks for choosing my channel to watch. Yes,
Daniel? Go back down to the lowest. Go back down to the level where we found the battery, and then jump off.
I know, I get hurt. If this is one of your ploys, you're in trouble. Oh, it's a ragdoll effect. I'm going back to the ship once I find the right direction.
On. Follow the giant pillar of smoke.
Yeah, it's kind of dark on my end.
Well, then turn your brightness up.
It's up as much as it will go. Remember, my monitor is really, really old.
But like, in the game, there's an in-game brightness.
Oh! I always use the standard controls. I never look in that section.
I wonder why you don't know as much as I do about computers. Okay, slap the battery in there.
Left mouse button.
And we have the logbook. Press L.
Controls, difficulty, graphics. Where's brightness?
I just got a marker of where the mechanic station is.
Okay, you told me to do this, so I agreed to do it. Shadow resolution, shader quality. Oh, it's probably in display.
Where else would it be? I never knew there were drinks back there. I'm gonna have a couple sun shakes while I'm at it.
Okay. Okay, now where do we go? I got my brightness turned up, it looks better.
Press L.
L.
Okay, good. You have it. Okay.
Set waypoint.
Follow me.
I set waypoint.
Set waypoint on the mechanic station.
That's what I did.
Okay.
I think.
Then follow me. Just a warning on this building up ahead. There are 6 or 7 hay bots. Be careful.
Wrong waypoint. I fixed it.
Oh.
I see it. No.
There's the greenie somewhere behind us. John, don't run that way. John, come to my name.
Follow
my name.
Basically, when I can't move my mouse button, it means you're loading.
Yes. Kill him. Smash the bot with your hammer.
I'm trying to find you.
Smash the bot with the hammer. You have to dodge their attacks by jumping when they are about to swing.
Oh, okay.
I've Have you watched any people play this game before? Like in survival mode?
I didn't know how they did that. I assume it just came from practice.
I'll get this guy.
Okay. Jump too late. Jump too early.
We just got knocked out.
And we don't have a baguette.
I know. Always jump before you attack. Because when you attack, so like hit and then jump, because usually right after you attack, they will go in for the kill. So right
you mean
after
the,
you attack,
you mean the unalive. You mean the unalive. I'm back.
Okay. Then you might want to grab your bag of stuff.
I see it.
I gotcha now, buddy.
He's hitting me.
Who is?
Your bot! You have a revival baguette because I just died again. I mean, unalived.
They have two different attacks. They have a poke attack and a downward slash attack.
And this is why I play creative mode in this game.
The poke attack. You can dodge the poke attack by jumping, and for the downward slash attack, you have to run backwards.
Okay.
When you fight them, just keep going backwards and then jump. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. There's two of them. Basically what I'm doing. Hold S and spacebar.
Oh.
When you're fighting a Haybot.
Well, I wasn't fighting the Haybot before because I was picking up my stuff. Is there a shift?
Yeah, shift click, and you have to click every single item. There is no grab all.
Okay.
Okay. Into the upper level.
I thought we were going to the other thing.
I know, but this place is a really good place to get resources.
Oh.
There you go, I got it. Or you could do that. John, can you put your lift back down?
Yep. There you go.
This is my specialty.
I'm not a complete idiot in this game. I mean, I'm not completely young. I'm not completely new at this game is what I meant to say. Oh, I wasn't supposed to go up? Oh, thanks.
Good job, you made it in. I did not.
How does your character just keep... Like, I'm just decide I'm going to go across the screen. John's screen.
Like your character?
Yours.
Your what?
I have the thing where your character's thing, you know, where when you go real fast it just glitches out.
Yeah.
That's what's going across my screen currently.
So, like, your character is just, like, jittering back and forth.
Yeah, like, the really crazy thing, like, on the certain channel did. When he put Ludicrous Engines on there and it went crazy.
My inventory is officially full, so you're gonna be the picker-upper of items.
Jump!
I didn't get ragdolled.
Let's just blame it on your Solura PC deal.
It's because you jumped and I did not jump. So you ragdolled and I did not ragdoll.
Thank you for following, by the way. Thank you very, very much. I didn't catch your name, but thank you.
Greeny, where? Where's the whip bot?
Oh, what?
Whip bot is terrorizing a walk.
Oh, the green bot.
Yes, they are called whip bots.
I just call them green bots.
They are called greenies and whip bots, are what they go by.
Well, I call them green bots.
Call them greenies or whip bots.
No, I'm gonna call them what I wanna call them.
Okay, but those are their two official names.
You call him what you want to call him, I'll call him what I want to call him.
But found some beeswax to make some wheels.
And I got me 10 corn, is that edible?
No, it is not edible, but you can give it to Wax.
I'll get some milk if you'll stay there.
Actually, I'm down the road collecting some beeswax.
I'm trying to get us milk.
Where is that hay bot? I hear a hay bot, but I don't see a hay bot.
Sorry, it just takes a little bit, viewers, to get milk.
Every walk has to eat 3 corn to give you 1 milk.
Okay. I think I need 2 more corn. Yeah, I do.
It's better to collect corn in multiples of 3.
Okay, that's why they do that. Hey, found a big lake.
Oh, I did too.
Yeah, you get the bees, I'm not going to. Yet.
I already got all the bees.
Here's milk if you need it.
There's a hay bot. Okay. My inventory is completely full and you're about to get ambushed.
One. Got to it before I could. Thank you, by the way.
Under the water, you will find things like oil and glue clams.
I know that. Basically, I'm following little brother, and we're supposed to be going over there, and we're going the complete wrong way.
No, we are not.
My head, we are.
Trust me. I'm trying to chop up a tree so I can get us some things for when we need them.
Well, I want to show the viewers the thing, so I'll go over there. So I'll load the train. Train's loaded.
Yep. Yep, whenever somebody loads terrain, the other person's character does not work. I'm gathering us some wood so we can make some things.
I'm gathering us flowers so we can make paint.
Hon, we don't even have a paint... We don't even have a painter yet.
I mean a paint tool.
Yeah, we don't even have a painter yet.
Here's corn. Oh, no! I'm so dead.
Did you enter sleep box number 3? Sorry, number 2.
Can you make me a revival baguette?
John, for that we need a cookbot and a functional farm. And for a cookbot, we need a craft bot.
Oh. So what you're telling me is I have to walk back from the ship.
Yes. I had to do it multiple times too. You can do it as well.
Okay. Excuse me, everyone. Thank you for following during the live stream for the 10th person that followed. Thank you very much. So, the current plan is, if this stream does well, is... 1 week we'll play Scrap Mechanic, the next week we'll play Golf It. Golf It will be the more entertaining game, and then we'll go back to Scrap Mechanic every Saturday. Until Little Brother gets out of school, and I'm currently working on with Mother. I'm currently working on with Mother to schedule more time for him to be on everyone. So, he may be on more, he may not. I have to get that approved by Mother, and it will only be during his, let's put it, vacation break. What break? Summer break, there we go, couldn't remember the name. It will only be during his summer break that he's on more, then we'll go back to the regular time after his summer break. But if you like me and Brother Stream versus just me playing Rocket League is what I do by when I'm playing by myself. Hopefully he'll be on more soon. Which is in a few weeks. And then we'll work out a schedule then. Probably alternate days or something. I don't know.
I'm about to redeliver power to the mechanic station.
You wait for me? I'm nearly back.
Okay.
Please tell me you killed the bots.
Where? I only killed the one bot that was in the... That was in the sleeping quarters.
Jump scare. Sorry, everyone. No.
More beeswax.
Hey, that trick you taught me worked.
Did I tell ya?
That would have taken me forever to figure out if I wasn't with you. Thanks, Daniel.
Welcome.
I'm trying to find your name.
Well, I'm currently inside of the mechanic station.
Yeah, I see your name. I see the mechanic station's big barrels, if that tells you where I'm at.
You're by the sleeping quarters.
That has a haybot in it, correct?
Not anymore. Oh, hell.
And Dad and my little brother put it in.
3 steps ahead of ya.
Scrap engine. Scrap driver's seat. Scrap seat. Scrap wheels. Bearings. Cardboard? Really? We need a connection.
Because, I'm making. If you can get the stuff. If you can get the stuff for a connection tool, that would be great.
I have it. I'm crafting it currently.
Then you need to craft 2.
I need 2 more of the Haybot circuit boards.
A 7 work?
Yeah.
Then we also need some parts for a craft bot. John, your thing just got made.
Well, do you have metal? It only takes metal and, that thing. You probably have the parts.
I know what it takes. I know what it takes.
Sorry. Ember, be nice on this channel, please, Daniel.
Go play with your connection tool.
Yeah, I have no bearings. What do we need for a...
takes forever. This craft bot takes absolutely forever to craft.
We need a cook bot, correct?
The cook bot isn't a necessity unless we're running into a warehouse. What we first need is called a craft bot.
Oh, okay. That's why that's why that was selected. So we need component kits, circuit boards, and scrap metal, everyone. That's watching.
How much of that do you have? Throw me all those 3 resources. I'll see if I can craft it.
It's B for backpack?
Yes.
How do I throw it to you?
Take it and then drag it out of the backpack. Oh, you are dying from thirst. Or hunger. Just take it and then drag it outside of your inventory. Press B. Well, that works. Circuit board and component kits. I only need circuit boards and component kits.
I have none now.
You have nothing in your inventory.
I have corn, I have this. Hammer. I have fuel.
Everything else you can keep.
And I have flowers.
Good job.
Yeah, I'm not going out there at night. What do we do now? Why is my computer getting laggy? Sorry, everyone. I think you accidentally left a call. Oh, he probably ran out of internet time. Normally we would go for an hour, but due to fact of all the stuff that's been happening today, and I have some stuff to do with my family, we're going to end it early at 34 minutes of streaming. And this will be going up tomorrow, and there should be another stream tomorrow, probably by myself. So, I'm not very interesting by myself. I usually need somebody to talk to. Thank you for becoming a follower. The normal brother me stream will be back again on Saturday, because it's currently scheduled every Saturday. I'll see if I can get him tomorrow, but don't know. If you're watching live, that is. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.